Such an ominous sight. And yet I find it strangely. And now. Patient,
a path.
Yes, I feel.
You.
Well then, seems the way is open. It's.
Oh.
Hey, this is even if.
How did you?
Shh. No.
Devila? What's happened?
Sorry. This is our fate. We never thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so with us, Grimwarvix. You are a traitor.
My paws!
Shut up. They can use the sealed verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. We're simply alone in a small portion.
Are you alright?
Oh, why are you doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades? Devila and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of
You all right there?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. Certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all Shades.
Ah, oh, her outrage is not.
Thank you.
beloved Adad.
Knock it off, Mike.
Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes. Good plan, let's go.
Protect Kaine for us! Door, come on. Oh, come on!
Kaine, hurry!
It's not open yet?
Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
Oh, you idiot.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Oh, we've been
what the
it human got you then.
Fight!
All of us.
You
nope.
Not each
crate.
Wait.
Saw please under the we're the same.
Nothing like you. None of us are.
Oh!
nothing back.
Be careful!
You too.
Hey, Sunshine. There's something kinda weird happening in your heart. The hate is gone. The sadness is gone. It's just a bunch of white light now. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but I don't like it.
Wait.
Kaine, watch over Yona for me. You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends. If someone puts them in danger...
Sunshine! I'm gonna swallow you whole!
Kaine.
Listen, Kaine. Just...
Kaine! I don't want to hurt my friends!
Well, hell, Sunshine! It's not like I can stop it! When Gestalts go out of control, they lose their minds! Your memory and mine will be completely overridden!
Kaine!
Run!
What are you doing? To come soon. Wait.
I said, listen! There's a way to save Kaine's life, all right? But you're gonna have to make a different decision.
I'll do whatever it takes.
When the time comes, I'm going to bend Kaine down. And as soon as I do, you need... disappear from this world. Your daughter, your friends, everyone in your life will forget you. You and any sign that you ever existed will be erased. And in exchange, Kaine will return to her mortal life.
Are you all right?
Yona.
Are you the one who helped me?
I'm glad you're okay.
What's wrong? I mean, you defeated the Shadow Lord and everything, but you don't look happy.
I don't?
Tear. How pretty. Are you crying?
Yeah. I guess I am. Thank you. like I just found something special. Something very special.
Thank you. Thank you.